Here, you're gonna have a kitchen that you can design yourself, salon, and a tilat yadayim area, a sukkah porch, toilet. We have here bedroom number one, beautiful full bathroom. Bedroom number two, the washing machine area. Bedroom number three is the master toilet and shower. Bedroom number four, the beautiful balcony with a gorgeous, gorgeous view over here.